A lot of people may know that I'm a Phillies fan. I play baseball. And that I'm a funny person. But a lot of people don't know that I'm a percussionist and I play in a band.
I started playing drums when I was probably about 5 or 6 years old, and then I didn't really take it up seriously until I was about maybe 10, and then I was like, whoa, that's pretty cool, I want to do that. And so I got an old drum set that my dad had, and I started playing on that, and then I got a new drum set, and I play on that a lot, and I use it to practice and play drums, and it's fun, and I like doing it.
A few months ago, I joined a band called Cut the Motor, and it's with my friends Matthew, Angelides, and Nick Duvall. We kind of co-founded it, and we play, like, rock, and we play more of an alternative rock kind of feel, and we try and practice every week, but it's kind of hard because of our schedules, but we do practice usually at least 3 or 4 times a month. And we're writing our own material now, so we'll probably get something out soon, so stay tuned. Look forward to it. Besides playing my band, I also play in the upper school instrument ensemble. I play mostly percussion instruments because I'm mainly a percussionist, like vibes, tambourine, shakers, and cool stuff like that. And I play in it because, like, I'm not really into, like, drawing and painting and stuff, and I didn't really have anything else to do, so I was kind of forced into it, but I do like it. I'm going to do it again next year. I like Heather and Dan. It's a really fun experience.
I don't really mind that a lot of people don't know that I play drums and music in general, but I think that in the future, I hope people will start to be aware and, you know that we have a band that I play music, and then hopefully they can listen to some of our work.